Hello, I'm William Passarini. I'm from Brazil. And my two fields of research are art and philosophy. In 2020, I started studying the works of John Dilly, one of the greatest philosophers of recent times. And because of that, I came across a talk by Dr. Brian Campbell on YouTube, and a phrase he mentioned impressed me. The undivided sway of thinking in terms of substance is ended. Relation is discovered as an equally valid primordial mode of reality. Since then, I decided to become a member of the Lyceum Institute, founded by Campbell. Being a member of the Lyceum puts me in contact with the very profound Western philosophical tradition, from the ancient Greeks to scholasticism, even Iberian scholasticism, and also with the contemporary discoveries of semiotics. I think the Lyceum Institute is really the best spot to have a cultural and philosophical education taking advantage of the internet age. At the Lyceum, we can develop conversations with people who are really interested in the truth and not skewed by ideologies. I would really like more foreigners to be enrolled in the Lyceum so that we could expand this great opportunity to the world. I really recommend the Lyceum to all people who wish to develop their cultural education while cultivating personal virtues.